Salvador understands this, but no. Why listen to Langston? I'm just a Panopticon supervisor. How'd it go? Where's Philip?
Philip's gone. Something happened before I could get him out.
Poor Philip. He never did like fridge duty. But if you're here, then who's watching the fridge?
The fridge is fine now. I took care of it.
You don't just take care of altered items. What did you do?
I touched it and wound up in the astral plane. This thing was in there. It was huge, had one big eye. Wasn't friendly.
We've been getting reports from the astronauts lately about something fitting that description. The astral plane is usually connected to our world through objects of power, not altered items. If this thing is linking itself to altered items, then it's clearly powerful. This may happen again.
Do you think that thing is what got Philip?
Must have been. The Panopticon is a dangerous place. The agents all know the risks. But, since you're some sort of altered item whisperer, I've got a list of others for you to corral. The hiss are causing containment breaches left, right, and center. Here, start with these. I'll see if there are any others missing while you're gone. My life just got a whole lot easier.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
missing any items.
Wait, how did I get back here?
Altered item to worry about. That's no normal piece of paper. Okay, we need to know where it's at. To find the other pages. Need to know where it's at. There should be one more page.
Done and...